Welcome to the Cascade 3000 installation video. Start by turning off the water supply. Remove the old toilet seat and drain the tank. Disconnect the water line and connect the supply T connector so that you can use the water supply leading to the toilet to also supply water to the Cascade. Connect the water inlet to the T and connect the bidet seat hose to the other side of the T. Installing a water filter is easy to do and can increase the lifespan of the Cascade. Simply connect the water filter to the T and connect the Cascade hose to the end of the water filter. This water filter should be changed out every 6 months. When installing the Cascade mounting plate, if you do not have access to the bottom side of the bolts, use the existing hardware for the prior toilet seat, along with the metal bracket to connect the mounting plate to the toilet. If you do have access to the bottom side of the bolt holes, use the provided hardware to mount the bracket. Sliding the cone washer on, followed by the plastic washer, allows the cone washer to stay in place so that you can easily put on the nut. Now slide the Cascade into place and tighten the bolts that hold the mounting plate in place to make sure that the Cascade is snug, and connect the water supply line to the Cascade. Turn on the water supply and check for leaks. Now all you need to do is plug the Cascade 3000 into an outlet and it's ready to use. Cascade, better hygiene, greater dignity.